Jokic, and we're set. And a loose ball foul to start this one. Jokic down inside and one. To that ball.
Foul right there.
I think you can make a great argument that Jokic is the best passer in the league.
Denver ties this game at 85 on a 13-4 run. Ochai stops and pops off the wing. The three jumps back to Jones. Dishes. Ochai met on the rim. Ball's loose. Jones has it.
A couple of opportunities to get a high percentage shot.
So they work the ball, don't they, team?
Wow. Yes, they
Jokic
do.
Starts it. Now it's 5, 92-87.
That's what good teams do, right? They find a way. Dad needs an answer. Ochai's come up short last few times.
Jazz hope they can stop this flow. Murray deep. Got it. Back-to-back triples. 21 for Luka Šamanić. This is third start in a Jazz uniform. There's a spin inside. Late whistle.
To come into a team at the end of the season and find your way, and that's what Luka Šamanić has done. He seems so natural out here. And I'm just really impressed with this young man. Will Hardy had worked with him in San Antonio, seen him in the G League there. He's been in the main G League all of this season, and he is.
Jazz down 7. They can make a run back. Mike Malone's gone to his second unit. Dunn inside, blocked out of bounds. And Utah will have the ball with 12 on the clock.
Shot clock. Go.
Go Castle, watch it. Back inside. Ochai, no. Watson goes against Fontecchio. Spins. There's a little jump shot good by Ish Smith.
In this culture that he's built, and the number one thing was that everybody on the roster feels like they're a big piece of the team. And you see that with all of these guys out here competing tonight.
No shot.
It's true. In the league where a lot of teams have two, maybe three stars.
KO, they're looking for the knockdown punch. And he got it! Chicken! Passes. Toscano Anderson, but no foul. Simone runs up a three. Toscano Anderson fouled. Back comes Denver the other way. Little Euro step, pass out. Whistles down on the baseline. And again, Peyton Watson down on the floor. Fontecchio with his fifth foul with 56 seconds to play. And Watson hits a free throw by 21. Went to Denver twice, lost by 16 and 5. This is the first time they have met up since December 10th. Piling up. That's 30 for the Jazz and 14 for Dunn. Down low, Brown on top of the rim.
And that's going to do it.